Okay, so we are at the Sunblade Stadium. Snack Attack. We just about to go in. We have tickets. Okay, let's see how much this stuff costs. Bling blings. Seems pretty standard, really.
You want a preview up there?
Where? Oh, beer.
Here.
Portable beers. Haha, oh my god. On the box as well. We ID. Almonds and pecans, Bavarian style. What the heck? Oh, see that? Really fast, really good smoothies.
I know that's what you want.
Maybe. Touchdown toss. Some fountains.
You get an alcoholic smoothie for $6.
Yeah? That's not bad. It's not bad considering. Alright. It's starting to repeat. So, official merchandise.
Official Rebel merchandise.
Look at them. Is that
the
Rebel?
Yep. You know, the
What's
Rebel.
With the mustache?
I don't know. Just the thing. I don't know what's with the Mickey and Minnie.
Thank you for that.
No, you have to look at Mickey and Minnie. They're on the shirt.
So they are.
I don't know why.
Well, how much was your Rebels top?
I don't have one. Look at him. Look at Mustache Man.
Oh, there he is. What a Rebel.
If we ever come to this game again, or come to a game, it's your first game of college football.
Yeah.
You excited?
Yes. Ah, look. Right in the middle.
They're the cheerleaders.
Is that band? Bang Austin Powers. Can I find us seats? Yes. Finley Toyota. Oh, he's living it, isn't he? Look at him.
Thank you.